beautiful people of Boise and its environs. Thank you for coming out tonight. Little bit of rain. We played Glastonbury so many times, this isn't really nothing.
Yes, I have.
2016 has been a very strange year. A lot of people have passed on to the other side. A lot of talented people. I lost my dog in February. Her name was Lola. She was a struggle. She was like a, 12 years, beautiful dog, family dog, bit of a pit bull, never mind. And we've taken a long time to actually feel like we could replace her. And so we decided we'd try and get something that looked pretty much the same. So I rang my wife when we were rehearsing in LA. I said, how's the puppy buying going? And she goes, I bought 2 Maltese puppies. Now, Maltese puppies are about this big, white and fluffy. And I said, well, I could see the humor. I said, can I at least name them? She said, sure. So I said, well, let's call them Tupac and Biggie. She said, fine. 2 days later, she said, no, I'm sorry, I can't live with Tupac and Biggie. I said, okay, well, what are you calling them? And this is God's honest truth. She said, Boise and Idaho. It's true. And there's a reason. So, of course, when I go back to England, I'm going to be saying, Boise, come here, come to daddy, come here, Boise. Idaho, get to bed.
That's awesome.
That's the truth. I promise. Here we go.